teaching English in Korea. If you are interested in teaching English in South Korea or are already teaching there, it is important that you read on for a few paragraphs. The important change. The largest employer of English language teachers in South Korea, the government-sponsored EPIK program, is adding a new requirement for the upcoming August 2013 intake. Candidates who wish to work in the EPIK program in Seoul and Busan will now need to have completed a TEFL TESOL course of at least 100 hours, that includes a 20-hour in-class component. Take note. Please be aware that the vast majority of the EPIK jobs are located in Seoul and Busan, but for all other areas of the country an online 100 or 120-hour TEFL TESOL certificate is sufficient to meet EPIK requirements. In the past, thousands of our online course graduates have gained employment teaching English in Korea, and ITTT is the preferred training provider of the EPIK US Liaison Office and the leading recruiters in Korea. The specially designed course. In response to the change, ITTT has developed a new course to meet the full requirements of the EPIK program. The course consists of the 120-hour online course with tutor support plus 20 hours in-class attendance at our training center in Phuket, Thailand. The 20-hour in-class component will consist of face-to-face training, one-to-one guided lesson planning plus observed teaching practice, which includes feedback. The course has been designed in consultation with leading recruiters in South Korea and the EPIK US Liaison Office, and results in a 140-hour TEFL TESOL certification with a full transcript. Calling all teachers in Korea. Due to the government-sponsored EPIK program's reputation and influence within Korea, it very much sets the industry standards relating to foreign teacher training and development. It is therefore expected that language schools and universities will follow suit in the near future, so it is advisable for anyone wishing to teach English in South Korea to equip themselves with this certification. What will it cost me? The cost of the course is US$795. The course fee includes 120-hour accredited online TEFL TESOL certificate, 20 hours in class, face-to-face training and teaching practice in Phuket, 3 nights hotel accommodation, free advanced level 50-hour online course in teaching business English or teaching young learners.